Hi, my name is Tom, and with me Scar.
Hi.
Hi. Surprise.
Hi.
Two confinement maps in a row. No.
Faithplate and Funnel. Confinement 11.
No, kill me.
Faithplate and Funnel. Faithplate and Funnel. Faithplate. Faithplates are with the catapults?
Yes, catapults. It looks cool though. I don't know. It looks not like the others. It's like one single room.
Yeah, catapults mean trade movement. Catapults mean big movement, fast movement.
Okay, this is new. What the hell?
What? Well, we have two separate.
Why is this
thing rooms?
Yeah, mine looks similar.
What do you mean?
Grid thing. Why is there a grid? I don't have a grid.
This? The one here? Yeah. I don't know. Maybe just because it looks cool. I can access it. I can...
Wait, you can disable Fizzler? I can do that too. And I have...
I can go out, but you can't disable this, can you?
What?
The laser grid here for me.
No.
You can only disable this laser grid, so I can get into the room. Maybe I can disable this laser grid somehow, and then I can go here. And that's cool, because I don't know why. So who wants to start?
Yeah.
Let's just start. Oh, wait. Okay, no.
Your laser went off. Your other...
That one, yes. I can go into this
map. I didn't see that. You never stepped on your button. I thought that's the start here. Okay, so I have a sec funnel and you have...
I have a catapult. I have a catapult.
Good. That's nice.
And I can... this button, I can disable... I can get you into the room and I can disable the fizzler for my catapult. With this same button.
I can disable.
So I need something like a cube or lens or wall inside here, or maybe you, to get this on the button and disable the fizzler. Okay. I think I need my catapult momentum for this. So. Can you let me out?
Yeah, but you cannot use your catapult because
you got
fizzle.
Yeah, no, I could use it if I bring the lens in. But when I bring the lens in, that grid turns on. But now I could use the catapult. But yeah, I would get killed.
But wait, we can get both outside or not? Or not? Watch out.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah, that's interesting. I mean, that's new. Yeah.
Can you get me out? Let's just explore the map together.
No. I think we can. Yeah. Come on.
Wait.
Leave that there. Leave that there.
Where is the anti line going? For you.
But your anti. Yeah. Fizzler.
Ah. Okay.
Same.
Okay.
No, this
can
means
you
this means we can switch roles.
Get the funnel from yours.
No, we want a fling, don't you? We want a catapult. Do we?
I want to explore the map. Get the funnel, and
there you go, funnel.
Okay, well we would get.
Okay, I thought you let me in your room. Or, well, it doesn't matter. You make red. I mean, the room is not really much to explore, I think.
Okay. Ah, yeah, it's you got the lens from there with portals?
Well, there's a lot of stuff, though.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, from there. Portals, normal. Easy. No. Shoot red, maybe there. I think that's interesting.
I first want to check here.
Sure, sure. That's cool, I like this new style. You get a cube directly. It's kind of funny.
Okay, so what's up there?
Stop, stop. Careful, careful. Now. You go into my room. I step on the button.
You bring the lens out. Yes.
I get fizzled, but it doesn't matter. Right? Okay.
Not high enough, but you can shoot there. And now build up more momentum, or you are just there. Okay.
Okay.
Lance, you can go back in. No, you can't. You can. Checking. You can't.
Okay.
No. Wait, yes, you can get the lens. You can get the lens. You can.
I'm pretty sure I have made some portal stuff.
You can make a portal there. Then of course you can get the lens. You just drop down and get it and go into your portal.
Alright. Let's see what happens. I guess a fizzler goes off.
No, your beam inverted to a low beam.
Ah, then you can use it to basically. Go there. If you want. Somehow, maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. So, okay. Somebody. Maybe use it?
I have nothing to do. I can't do.
Well, it's a bit one sided right now, so.
Yeah. I mean, I could maybe.
Well, let's go both outside again, first of all. I have my portal, it's fine.
Oh, yeah, right.
So maybe you can make your own portals. I gotta go first, I think. Alright. So we can think of what we do now.
I still have the catapult connection there, but the fizzler. The fizzler's off. Yeah, the fizzler's off. Wait.
Why is it off? No.
Because of the cube, of the lens.
Okay. Yeah.
We don't need my red anymore. So I can. I just replace it to be safe. I can go in there, but I hope I fall next to the catapult. And I can grab the lens.
Then we cannot go back in. Except by dying.
None of us. Okay.
No, that's not. We just change roles again. Like, you replace my portals, I replace yours, and then you can funnel yourself here alone. Or I, or I don't know. Somebody.
You can fall there.
No. Yeah. Okay. Yes. Yeah. It's good. It's good. Good. All right. And now, I need.
Wait. I can drop down here and make a funnel there and suck you up.
Or dead. Okay. Yeah. Okay. That's. Can you?
I can.
Okay. You. Yeah.
Not. I theoretically could have done it. Let's say I did not make that mistake there. It's possible.
I don't like this, to be honest. Because you are dead, basically. We start over.
Can I drop down there? I'm not dead. I can fall down and get sucked into that wall, and then I can drop off, and then I can shoot bottles. I'm not dead.
Okay. I just have a look. Probably catapult again here. Then. Yeah. So, what is if I go in? I don't know.
Then you get into your room, into your starting room behind the to the funnel. You don't want it.
It's a fizzler. I mean, I need to prepare a portal for like you, maybe. Well, let's go back then. I come to you.
Wait.
No, you are dead.
I thought I could reach something else from here.
But that's why, I don't know. Well, blow funnel also works here. Blow funnel.
Yeah, and we can have a blow funnel there. When the what lens is inside, the lens needs to be inside the slot.
Yeah, but what is my way back? When I make this portal, I'm fizzled. Can I reach? No. Yes.
Whoa.
Okay, I'm not that. Yeah, but that works though. Maybe not intended.
You can get me back. You can get me back. You have your light blue portal where you want. Make it there.
There we need.
No one died yet.
There we need. I don't know. Catapult?
We need the blow funnel. Yeah, we need the
do
lens.
We? Why don't we catapult just? It's easier. We don't need the lens then.
We can get the catapult.
I like them better. This? No. You would have to be upstairs. Then.
Yeah.
Alright.
But I can be upstairs. I can go out and go there.
Yeah, what?
Can I?
You prepare portals like mine, basically. You can come outside.
Wait.
Make same portals like mine. No. Then you can go upstairs and I make it. Just next.
So what I make just
no, not replace but next. Yeah. And then go through red.
Can I use mine? Where's my red one?
I don't know.
Ah, there. Okay, now that's bad.
Yeah, that just
sorry.
Now, you even could take the lens with you, I think. If you want. Yeah, no, there is a fizzler. Okay. So, you go out again? No. Yes? Yes?
Yeah, and then I use.
I think it was red.
I use my red one to get up. And I use yours to get the catapult.
Yeah, I hope.
I hope I don't get fizzled. I think I get fizzled there.
But yeah, one. Why is there a laser?
Can you come through my portal and replace it just a little bit more, like here? Just look where the fizzler. I don't like to be fizzled. Yeah, that should be it.
All right, and then you can have a look. I hope. Oh, really?
Funnel. Yeah, definitely funnel.
Good. Let's change it. I think that's quickly done. But we need the lens Well, that's no problem, I mean. Then I'm just inside instead of outside. We go back through your... Then I change to funnel. So I go in here. Where is the lens, actually? It's in my place.
The lens is in my starting room.
Okay, well, I just change to funnel.
Yes.
But I get...
We need to get the lens in the slot up there.
Yeah. Oh shit. Fuck.
Damn it. Okay, we need to start over and leave the lens in there.
Really?
But we can do this. We were there in, I don't know, 1 minute.
Alright.
We changed roles now. I'm in your room and this is confusing me.
Yeah.
But basically you did just everything there. I think you prepared water? No. It? You didn't? I don't know.
You have to jump now.
Yeah, I can do this.
Oh, wait. Ah, oh, fuck. Too late. No.
Why?
Okay. Yeah. What is in the behind that grid thingy in the start would be interesting. We can check in the end.
What?
No, nothing.
Ah,
just
yeah. No.
Yeah, this. Like.
Just like nothing.
Okay.
I don't know what it's good for. You can't go to the other side.
Can you shoot a portal? No, that doesn't matter. Portal outside? Should it? Maybe?
No.
It's not there for no purpose. I don't believe that.
I mean, I see the same like you. See when you are in this room and there's a fizzler. I can't shoot anything past that, and I can't reach anywhere there.
Just keep it in mind that this
this looks like it can change. But then the anti line would be gone. I don't know.
Portals, I think. We gotta watch out. I think this is already wrong, actually. You go over with the blow funnel probably already there. That. How did we go over? Yeah, blow funnel. Suck from them.
You can get up here now. I have the connection with red.
Yeah, but
and
we can
yellow.
Switch. We can switch connections. Yeah. Okay.
I make this connection right here between our two rooms. So, look out.
Yeah. That's
I have the connection. Now you go. Somewhere. We changed roles, it feels strange.
I think you blow me already, maybe. But then I should prepare. I just make force. I get fizzled.
Yeah. I can shoot you.
Thank
you.
Maybe a suck funnel is right. Suck funnel? Last time we did suck funnel.
Can you copy the funnel?
Oh yeah, that's an idea.
You can copy the funnel.
That's an idea.
Yes.
Well, that makes it shorter. Okay. That feels right.
at least a little more progress.
Okay. Catapult, I would say.
Can you come down without getting killed or fuzzled, fizzled, funneled?
Fuzzled.
You can't get down. Wait, you can drop down again?
Should
then,
work.
Yes, I need that portal here. You drop down again in the funnel. You drop down again in the funnel.
Ah, okay.
And shoot light blue.
Yeah. But
we are.
I think that's. I don't know if I like this.
I think that would be the fastest confinement we ever made. And I should not have said that.
Okay, we both need to fling out of this and then we are done.
When we fling, we crush our heads where you are
yeah,
now.
That's why there is a white wall with lasers, then we need to get sucked in there, up there. Understand?
Yes. Okay. Yes, but no.
I just show again. Okay. This.
Yeah. I see.
Getting sucked up, I think. That may just be an exit, I think. Okay. Here is where the tricky part starts, I think.
Damn it. I should not have said that before.
I would like to keep the portal here, although it was quite easy with that. This one is useless, I think.
You still have light blue to copy the funnel, do you?
Yes, I copy the funnel with the light blue.
Okay. When you drop down now, completely, before you hit the water, you can shoot to the white wall to your left, maybe? And then you can come back, but you lose the dark blue.
Yeah, but we gained this, though.
Yeah, you keep light blue, but you lose dark blue. But you are back alive.
I tried. I probably died, though. Well, I shot them.
We had a safe game there.
Yeah, I think that too. Especially because I tried it your side.
Cool.
That's hard. That's
yeah,
for me.
First drop in the funnel and then go out of the funnel, then you are slower.
Yeah. I wanted to do hard mode though.
I think it's possible the hard mode. I think you are just too bad on the portals. You are the one with the brain, I'm the one with the portals.
Alright. Yeah.
Okay.
What next?
Mr. I think the next portal. Part is that I go up and we move the lens, so we have a sucking funnel again.
How do you go up? Why do you want this? Okay. Go.
How do I go up? Good question. Next question. I can go up. I still have the yellow one. So I can make red here. Go up. Remove the lens. Turn it into a stuck funnel.
Mm-mm.
I can get the lens down.
Mm-mm.
So we both
Mm-mm.
can get out.
Mm-mm. Mm-mm. We need the blow beam to reach that angled thing. And we are not there yet. We are behind the fizzler thingy.
Yeah. Yeah, alright. Right.
So. Behind the fizzler thingy, you need to go up with the blow beam.
But wait.
you have it on your own.
When I have the blow beam, when I replace yellow,
Yes, you do that.
Replacing yellow means that you don't copy it anymore. That means that I can go into your portal and reach light blue. I still have the blow beam, so I can go up, but then I get fizzled there.
Is that bad?
Yes, because I don't have any connection back.
Does the lens have a button?
What?
Does the lens have a button?
Yes.
Good, then you don't get it, you respawn it. You know what I mean?
Yes, but I don't know how to reach it.
Two portals. Easy. Or suck funnel.
Suck funnel means get the lens removed. We don't have the lens removed until we press the button, so we need two portals for it. But yeah.
But we need this blow funnel still, yeah? We need to go up. That's later step.
Okay, wait, if I remove, replace the red portal, we would lose the funnel. But
sorry?
I could enter your blue portal then.
I just want to say, I think it's good when you enter my blue, replace yellow.
I need to replace yellow to enter your blue, but don't lose the funnel.
I like this. And I go to toilet meanwhile.
Okay. Well, I'll do that, maybe. But can I replace yellow then afterwards? No, I can't. Replace it yet, because if I do it, I can't undo it, because I cannot reach that white wall. I can't reach that white wall again.
We could start over. We would do it in 5 minutes.
So I just replace it.
No, why did you do? Okay, choke. Sorry.
May I kill you now? I still have the funnel on red. So I can do this. I can even do this. You can go back to get the lens out.
I like it better to respawn. Maybe
keep
yes.
it in mind. Keep it in mind.
Yes,
you can reach back theoretically, but I can't reach. I can reach down through your portal, but I can also do this, and I would get fizzled. I won't do it. I just want to see. I would.
Question
get fizzled.
Is, how do we get that portal there?
And get
stored.
Back.
Stored. Yes, stored.
Yeah. Maybe like in the last confinement, I go through your portal, halfway through, and shoot the next portal. But maybe this is not... I mean, with this, you can't do anything. You can drop down there, and then you are fizzled. You can make a portal there, but you can't go anywhere. You can't copy the funnel, so you can't go back. So that yellow there... does not do any good.
Wait a sec.
But that yellow there
no.
at least has one step we can do next. It at least has one step we can do. It means that you can go through the funnel and take the lands out. But we could have had this easier.
Okay, when I take the lens out, why?
It gets a sucking funnel.
Yeah, and how do we reach up?
I still have yellow here.
Okay.
And I can make red somewhere. Then we are here again. We can reach this. But we cannot reach that with the catapult.
I just thought about
the
momentum generator on the start floor there. Like more momentum, less funnels, maybe.
I thought about the high jump we had at the very start.
Yeah, this. Exactly, this, yeah.
Because a momentum generator sounds like...
I call this momentum generator.
I can go through here, can I? I mean this. Huh? You mean this?
Yeah, this.
Look at this.
Yeah, that's even better.
But for this we need two people. We need two people outside and...
There's no Fizzler. One people is enough. One people.
One has to prepare portals and the other one has to go through, and only one person can go through because replacing the portal only at full speed and I don't know. This goes out when the lens is there, so we need so we need to get the lens back, disable this one, and then we both can jump from there, down there. That could work. That could work. Yeah, I think that could really work.
Okay, cannot...
I don't have...
Cannot
it.
Follow your...
I don't have it completely finished in my mind. It may be that there are some steps in between which I haven't thought through yet.
You did nothing.
Theoretically, it can work.
You did nothing. If I take the lens there, or if I just use my portals to make a new one, that doesn't play any different.
What?
Yeah. I mean, your red portal... It's easy to replace.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just get the lens down there.
Yeah. You could make red here and we could reach that spot again and I could use my portals to just get a new one.
And do it.
No, I'll do it your...
Bring the lens down. Disable the... Oh no, let me out first, I think. I think... Place the lens on the button inside your room... inside my room there, so...
Yeah, it's really powerful when you are...
So that we can reach it from the catapult. Maybe a little bit farther to the laser barrier. We need to grab it through the laser grid. Not this far. Yeah, that should definitely... Now I can not come out to... The... Why not? It's totally possible to do it.
Yeah, sure. What's them plans?
You got your portal. Wait. Make a portal above the catapult. in the starting room.
Are you sure?
Well, yes. Light blue.
What?
Light blue. Now we get the lens.
If you get it, we cannot go back. You know? That? In? Your room gets closed.
Do we need it? We don't need it. We don't need the rooms anymore. We got momentum generators here.
You can put it back, though.
Yeah. Get it. We can reproduce this. Ah, okay. That's new. Damn it. Right.
Was that plan?
No. That wasn't the plan.
That's why the grid is here, you get through them.
Okay, damn it. I didn't think of that. Damn it.
Well, if I die, I respawn on your side, so we are basically both dead. Question, save game style or...
Reproduce style. I think we can reproduce it in, like, no time.
I think we also see some better... Or not better, but maybe we see more.
Wanna reproduce?
Yeah.
Okay, so I just fizzle myself. And I go in here. Okay. Who started first? I don't know.
The first time me, and second time you.
So, who wants to go? I don't care. I hope I remember. Lance first, I think.
Reset.
What?
Reset.
Already this?
Yeah. Maybe. Probably.
Yeah. We prepare. I prepare, and then you jump.
That's good.
You sound a little bit bored or annoyed, or I don't know. Are you?
No.
Okay.
Back. Orientation.
Okay. So far, so good.
Okay. Yeah.
What did we do now? I think you sent me over with the beam.
Yeah, I think it was the point because the lens is not needed right now here. Did we get both outside?
I think no. I think you just sent me over with the beam. You prepared the beam? You get the beam?
No.
Don't you? No.
I need my portals to go up there, otherwise.
Okay. Pointless. But I need my portals anymore, so I can just prepare portals for you.
I like when we switched the rooms. That was pretty cool.
Okay. It was confusing for me. So now you can take the beam. The team view is fucked up. You are always crouching for me in the team view. It looks so strange because now you are inside the lens. It fixed. Okay.
Oh. Okay. You gotta go now, though.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah, we switched roles completely. Wait, do I take something with me?
No. You need your portals to go up.
Yeah. And I would get fizzled anyway, so yeah. I would get fizzled twice, so yeah.
And the idea we just have is to go up there with momentum, actually. Rather, yeah, was, yeah, what we had.
No, I just wanna have a, no, just, I just wanna have the same overview like you did. Maybe I see something, maybe I get,
yeah, sure.
Maybe I get an idea. Yeah, we can't reach that. Don't know what's in there. The, no. Are the white roof? The white thing with a laser grid and under it, is it above this place or above that place?
I think it's rather above the front, but maybe both, I don't know.
It has to be above both to get us up there. If it's only above that upper thing, it's not getting us up. If it's only above that,
you can
it's
exit
not getting
the funnel to the side. Not this funnel, the suck funnel to the exit.
I just wanna see. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, it should work. What is there? I wanna reach there. Oh. I have red there. So now I can fall down. And we have reset everything like it was before.
But maybe not yet. Maybe when you're just up there. How do we save this portal, this yellow portal? How do you come back?
You need to be outside too. To shoot the beam for me. That I can go, that I can jump in the beam, which is already prepared from you. I'm not allowed to get to use the portals, you need to make the portals.
Would you?
I think I could jump there, but I cannot go back there.
No, that's right. Can you reach the other thing?
That?
By jumping for now?
I can jump in that funnel, and then I'm back there.
Okay.
And then I'm there.
Because from there, you can reach the bottom, as I did. Remember that?
Then I would lose that portal again, because I need that portal get to the bottom.
If I prepare something for you here, connection to the bottom.
I need your.
But still, beam. You should be able to go up.
I need the beam. Oh, okay. I need your portals.
Okay. But then I also cannot prepare the funnel on the bottom. Right? Like above the water thing.
Yeah.
That means we have to go, or somebody, or both, or whatever. With momentum, not with the funnel. I think that's the key, right? Like, there, Yeah,
but the catapult momentum is not enough.
Right.
We could try that jump momentum there. Or we could try that infinite momentum over
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I think you need two portals for both. So take the infinite, then you don't need the lens and craps. Or?
But I think in the end we need the suck funnel to get sucked up, so we need to remove the lens. When we are flinging out here.
Yeah, at what point do we do that?
The lens needs to be outside as soon as we fling out here, because when we fling out there, as soon as we are over there. As soon as we are over there.
Okay.
So.
Okay.
I don't know.
We have
what is that?
Two goals. I think just the next set, I think. But we don't know. It's not allowed to fly there.
Yeah.
Okay, I think the goal is where your red portal is. Can you bring that home?
I can totally bring that home, yes.
Yeah, then we have a point where we fling out.
I try the hard mode. Like you did before, I try the hard mode.
That's good, yeah.
And what's so difficult about it?
I don't know.
Okay. Ah, here, my room, your room. Do you want to get out?
Should yellow maybe on the floor there?
Ah, yeah. Let's make it there.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, now it's my turn.
I wanted to check because the...
There.
There's a hole in the ground.
It's above the laser, no?
That's the left room after the flinging thing there.
Yeah, yeah. It's, you drop into the laser, right? Or not?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. You drop into the laser room. No. Yeah, you drop into the room above there. So. You drop into the cube cube room.
Ta-da. Okay. Yeah. That's okay. I think we don't need that. Maybe.
I think that's the way we can get the cube out of the slot.
I do that now because you annoy me saying that all the time.
No.
What no?
You only do it when you want to do it, because I think you maybe have the better solution.
Yeah, I want to do it now.
Okay.
I mean, I hope we don't need my portals anymore. Which I could just grab it. But anyway, we make momentum now and then we go into your yellow and fling out there. I didn't think anything further.
But then we get, even if we fling out of the... No, wait, first of all, the yellow one is on the vertical wall. So if you fling out there, you
into
the hole.
We didn't think of how do we save the portal when we do it with flinging. But
even if we fling out of the bottom, we get fizzled when we reach the angle platform.
Uh-huh.
So we don't have any portals, both of us, if we both fling.
Can you not watch the laser? It makes me nervous. Thank you.
So, one has to reach the angle platform, and the other one has to bring him back from there.
Yeah.
Because after flinging with instant super high speed momentum, we get fizzled. So we need a direct connection to the angled platform. Wait. No. Wait. I come out. I can replace my red portal on the ground.
Yeah, do that maybe first.
Is it a sucking funnel? Sucking funnel, is it?
Yeah.
But I cannot access it anyway.
It is. I removed the lens.
Can I have the lens in that room so that I can access the funnel?
We can do that.
I think that would be better.
Where the fuck am I?
Okay.
Where am I? Yeah, here.
Ah, yeah.
Wait, no. You step on first. Okay. I step on. Although for the last jump, the catapult. Yeah.
Okay, now
it is at the catapult now, right?
You can come.
Yeah. Okay, that's good. Yeah, it's better.
No, my.
Yellow is definitely better.
Oh, yeah.
Go through.
What?
And then.
I'm
make red on the ground. Yeah?
Wait. Okay, now I just wanted to see if I'm already lagging in TeamSpeak delay stuff. And okay, now so I make red on the ground. Yeah.
And then we have to think then again.
All and right. Now we both go back. You I use momentum, and then I replace that with yellow, and then you fling out there. And you go over.
Okay.
Good, nice landing. Okay, now you can go. You can place a portal. I can access the funnel. Okay, just think of it. You make a portal on the angle platform and drop down on that side. Okay, you don't think, you just make. And I can now get the funnel.
But
I can get the funnel and get you back to where the lens was.
No. It's starting. No, that is it. Is
yeah. No, the, yeah. Because the sucking funnel, it would suck you to the white wall there. So
that's good.
And then I replace here. Yeah. And yes.
That is.
Yes.
Why do we think so long about this? Simple.
No. I nearly killed myself. Okay.
And then you make yellow.
All right.
Okay. Now
you have
that.
Yes. And okay, now
you have the suck funnel.
I make. No, we don't. Yes, we need it.
We need not a lot momentum. Just like a boom, boom. Two units fine. You can almost jump.
We can get the lens and can get the catapult.
Wait, do we need that? Yeah, we need it, I think.
But if we...
Okay, wait, I need to go in.
Yeah, get the lens out. What? No.
No, then we are separated.
No, I wanted to get the lens here permanently. Don't kill the lens. Okay.
No, why?
Wait. Yeah, but then,
no.
Then
here is the catapult.
Yeah, so.
Undo that. I like this better.
We need to get inside the catapult thing without sacrificing a portal. And I need the
let's think of it. We are so close. So close. We don't need to. Yeah, we need the beam.
Sorry. I thought, my fault. We had a save game.
Yeah.
I'm sure we had a save game.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Sorry, I was confused with the whole cube thing. And
me too.
Yeah.
Yes.
Basically like this, yeah. Okay, you are... No, yeah, okay.
I think we can... Okay. Alright, yeah. We fling through my light blob. Where to get momentum? Because you need to keep... Or you need to have the funnel.
I know where I get momentum from. From this.
This is good momentum. I like this momentum. Yeah, solved. Gee.
Oh boy.
God. Don't get sucked.
Yes!
In. Don't get sucked.
Oh.
Okay, okay. Yeah, it's easy. I said it's two units. Oh, three.
We are so good. I think it's really the fastest confinement we ever made, is it?
We have 3.5 minutes and then it's under 1 hour.
I need yellow? Yellow now, I think.
I don't know. I don't really know. I don't know.
Yes! Yes!
Yay.
Take this, Kenderson. Take this! Damn!
Oh, that was good.
Wow. I think that was the most funniest confinement I've played so far, because it was... Maybe we just had the right thoughts from the beginning.
Could come together, that was nice. Both can go out. That's cool, I like it.
We had this in the reunion.
Yeah, but they're just... Yeah, good. Okay, that's true.
But it was... maybe it was easier than the other ones, so we solved it faster. Maybe we had the right thoughts and tried the right things.
I think it was easier. I didn't see so many options, Anna. And it was easier to exclude things like, okay, we cannot do this, so let's do the other.
Yeah, but I have to say, okay, the very hard confinement maps where we were stuck 5-4 hours, I don't know how long, they are fun too, because they are so hard, and it's just rewarding to finally solve it, and you feel like, bam, I'm the best motherfucker. And this confinement was maybe easier, but it was fun to play, because it was constantly progressing, and we didn't sit there for 3 hours, nobody know what to do. And yeah, we always felt like we had progress.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
So I can't decide which I liked more. Either the one fun by hardness, by toughness, or fun by not so tough but progressing fasterness.
Yeah, it's hard. I think it depends on your mood and what you just want.
Yeah.
Do you want progress, or do you want be stuck on the same thing and then get the bigger reward in the end?
Right now, this one felt better, I think. So yeah, but I think I thumbed up all confinement I played so far. So
yeah, I think so.
They are all good, definitely. Because they are so brain crushing.
All right, so we're just under 1 hour. So I say thank you for the map and goodbye.
Yay.
See you.
Bye bye.
Bye.